Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to use the AI editor on the Filto application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. So let's jump into it. First of all, open the app on your phone, tap on this AI section and select one of these options. After that, click on use preset. Select a picture from your gallery, and here you can find your AI generated picture. You can apply effects to it if you would like to. You can add filters, you can do the adjustments, saturation, green, clarity. You can add stickers to it, text box, or change the canvas. And if you are done with these adjustments and the editing process, click on this save button in the upper right corner of the screen to export your picture. So that's pretty much it for this video guys, see you in the next one, bye bye.